Some viewers may find this disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah, yeah, y'all know shit get ugly when a pretty bitch fight.
Hi guys, my name is Bessie B. It's the first time you see me. Hello, you're welcome. My name is not the first time you see me. You're still welcome. I'm with my siblings. This is Omogolo and this is Terry. And then today we're gonna be tasting some Russian food, well, Russian snacks. I think the first thing we should go for are the chips. They didn't want me to bring like the regular chips like Lay's and stuff. They wanted me to bring like something that's different, you know,
exotic ones.
They're not really exotic, but like they wanted to taste something that's different. Cause these are not exotic.
To us they are not.
Okay, so this is the chicken flavor.
This smells bad.
This smells like chips in Botswana.
Botswana?
What?
Lemons?
No. What? Kind of. They kind of smell like
low-key.
Low-key. They kind of smell like they wanna be lightly salted, you know?
No, not.
And then it's like a puffy.
What is that?
Like, you know those chips that are fake?
I don't want to eat it.
It's like the noodle spice.
But they're nice though.
It tastes like chicken noodle spice.
Like, just get a spice and just put it in your mouth. That's what it tastes like.
Yeah, low job. And the next, we're gonna have like these red breadsticks. You know, like this.
Breadsticks.
Yeah, they're like bread.
That's really chipsy.
From what I'm seeing, they look like bread. I've never had them before. They look like bread. Smells like the Snickers barbecue one. You know it.
Give me.
It smells like
Snickers barbecue.
It smells like rotten.
It smells like something.
Rotten Biltong. It smells like Biltong. Rotten Biltong.
And this like normal.
Russians.
You taste.
Russians and Norwegians. You know the funny thing is, there's no Russians in Russia, wait. So next we have dried fish.
Is the fish cooked?
No, it's dried.
So they have.
You know it's bush and never cooked.
So you
just wait. So they have put some. Chips.
Did they season it or something?
I guess. What is that again?
guys. If I...
it's crunchy.
Is this a tail?
It's a tail.
Let me see.
Hey, why would you buy this?
This is the tail of a fit.
Which means that bones are what?
They're not bones.
It's like a dried mango.
I know, right?
Don't eat it.
Don't tell us how it tastes.
This is dramatic.
Don't tell us how it tastes. Give me.
Not that bad.
It's not that bad, guys.
Don't walk on. Why don't they do a big raw fish?
From these Russians, but they eat this thing.
You know
they
how Russian people are weird.
That we look like. I hope you guys can see. Okay, I practice boxing in this thing.
In the hood! I don't think I'm gonna eat this. Okay, this thing
is oily.
What is convection? How do I know? The action of mixing or compounding something.
It's kind of like it's easy to cut. Why does it look like like sawdust? Mumu is sawdust.
Cat is like soil. It's like soil.
Shut up.
Okay, but eat that thing.
Guys, when it touches your tongue, when it falls on your tongue, it's like soil. It just completely just dissolves or something. And you know.
Before it's cooked.
When is the dried?
When is dried?
It feels like soil, but it's like not flowing sugar. Like,
I'm done.
They just the crown.
I am
just
done. I'm officially done. So, if you wanna eat this, I just go take my cabella from the ant hills. So these are the gummies, they're coated with sugar.
Rainbow is like the citrus, you cannot eat sugar.
So
they are citrus, sorry.
It feels like jelly in my mouth.
What now? A thick layer of sugar this thing, man.
Guys,
this is too sweet.
The sweet is this, like this. And the sugar coating is this. Guys, there is a lot of sugar. Like, you have to do so much chewing and crunching.
You know, like, how the babies are? Those are like gummies, right? Like, they stretch. This is like, it's like a jelly type. But I like this chocolate. Apparently this is like a famous Russian chocolate, like because of the baby and stuff. I don't know what the baby has to do with the thing. But it's just chocolate, so. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, like give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share with your friends, your family, everything. And then like,
subscribe. Come on, man. I know you can hear me. Do it, man.